A lot like me, I think a strong-willed, independent doctor who wants to be—he wants to be very successful. He wants to do the right thing. Whether I'm accomplishing that is another story, but that's my aim.
You want to be a journalist to begin with?
I'm going to go to the bottom.